This is Syed, your career counselor from Campus Group. Today, we will discuss on possibility of re-exam of NEET 2024. Now, before we proceed, make sure to subscribe to our channel, Campus Group, and hit the bell icon for all the latest updates. For regular updates, you can also find us on Instagram, Facebook, and Telegram. The links are all provided in the description below. If you are seeking a comprehensive counseling support, including rank and college prediction, along with the detailed information about hospitals, colleges, and more, visit our website, that is www.campusbull.com. Now let's talk about the possibility on re-exam of NEET 2024. Meanwhile, also focus us on the screen for the news information. As per the news and viral social media posts, places like Rajasthan, Jharkhand, Bihar, Chhattisgarh has a paper leak. Rajasthan police has arrested an MBBS student from SN Medical College for appearing as a proxy for his younger brother in the NEET 2024 exam center. This medical student allegedly appears for the medical entrance examination in the place of his brother on Sunday. Bihar police arrested 13 for helping MBBS aspirants. The Economic Offence Unit of Bihar Police has stepped up the probe into the alleged paper leak of NEET UG 2024, which was conducted on May 5th. According to the police, the paper leak gang allegedly took about 30 to 50 lakhs from many candidates and accommodated them in the lodge of Patna, where they were provided question papers claiming to be that of NEET UG for memorizing. Police have already seized incriminating documents and electronic devices from the possession of the accused. Investigation so far has revealed that the question paper of NEET UG and their answers were provided to around 35 aspirants before the exam. Now, there is no official news yet from the NTA for the re-exam, but I would suggest all the aspirants to be prepared if they consider for a re-exam, especially the four states like Rajasthan, Jharkhand, Bihar, and Chhattisgarh. The good news is, to all the aspirants who get the results from NEET 2024, log into our website, campusbull.com, and use our service of College Predictor. This will not only save your time, but also give you a detailed information about colleges, hospital, patient footfall, number of beds based on your rank. For complete counseling, you may contact us. We with 14 plus years of experience will assist you in filling of application to the admission placement in the college in the management quota. We are one-stop solution. So you may contact us directly on the numbers which are displayed on the screen, or also leave us a comment and we will surely contact you. With Campus Bull, you will be a step ahead than other aspirants and will not waste time on applying to all the colleges, as you already know the college based on your college predictor which will accept your ranking. This is all for now. Subscribe to our channel and be updated. Till then, this is Syed from Campus Bull, your career counselor.